Funding for Sesame Street is provided by the annual financial support of PBS viewers like you.
Baby bear.
Oh man, that looks great, Alan. Ah, and it smells great too.
Well, it should. It's the porridge of the day, you see? Mm-hmm. It's got raisins and honey.
And I believe that it's cinnamon, which I smell with my wee little nose.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Delicious and nutritious. Mm-hmm.
And you know what? It's important to start the day with a healthy breakfast, baby bear.
You know, that's what my mama bear always says.
And she should know.
Yeah.
Well, enjoy it.
Okay.
What's the matter, baby bear? Baby bear?
Oh, nothing, Alan. No, I was just remembering one frosty morning last winter when my mama bear served me a bowl of porridge just like this one. Yeah, it had the raisins in it and honey and cinnamon, and you know what else it had? Dried apples.
Dried apples.
You take it from me, Alan. It was a delicious addition.
Well, do you want me to put some dried apples in that bowl of porridge?
In this bowl of porridge?
Mm-hmm.
I would love it if you did that. Wait a minute. But dried apples are not one of the ingredients of the porridge of the day.
Well, maybe not, but just so happens I have some dried apples right here.
And you would actually put those dried apples into this bowl of porridge?
Listen, I want you to have that porridge just the way you want it, baby bear.
Just the way I want it?
Just the way you want it.
Okay, Alan! Do it! To it!
All right!
Oh, boy. Hooper's Star, where you can have what you want just the way you want it.
What did you say?
Oh, I said the Hooper store, where you can have what you want, just the way you want it.
You know, I like the sound of that. I'm sorry. Say when.
Apple. A riddle. What's round and red, or yellow, or green, grows on trees, is small enough to carry, and you can eat it. Apple.
Hello. Radar is ready to see the letter of the day. How about you?
C. 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 Children. C. C. Clothing.
Chair. C. C. have to me, 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 cause all the kids I like best have names that start with C, C, C. The first one's name is Hollow. He's cuckoo, but he's cute. He cooked his coat for dinner while he wore a carrot suit. The second one's name is Cindy. I gave her 50 cents to take a stick of celery, write our names in wet cement. The third one's name is Charlie, my chum with checkered pants. We chiefly choose to cha-cha every chance we get to dance. I love the letter C, C, C. It means a lot to me, 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 cause all the kids I like the best have names that start with C, C, C.
C!
All right.
Okay, higher. Higher.
Okay.
No, I'm sorry. Lower.
Lower.
No, I mean the white side higher. The left side. No, the left side higher. The white. No.
Baby bear.
It's just white.
Thank you.
Hey, baby bear.
Hi, Telly.
Hey, Telly.
Hey, Alan. Hey, what's going on, you guys?
You will not believe this morning that I had, Telly. I came into Hooper's store, and I ordered myself a delicious bowl of porridge.
The porridge of the day with raisins and honey and cinnamon in it.
Yeah, and then I remembered that one time my Mama Bear served me a bowl of porridge exactly like this one, but with dried apples in it.
Yeah, yeah, and I told Baby Bear I wanted him to have that porridge exactly the way he wanted
yeah,
it.
Yeah, so good. Take a peek into the bowl.
That bowl?
Yeah, go look.
Look.
Is that?
Dried apples.
No.
Yes.
Well, I want my customers to be happy, Telly.
Yeah, and just look at the sign that Alan put up. See? Hooper's Star, where you can have what you want just the way you want it.
Hey. That is one gorgeous notion, Alan.
Thanks, Telly. Hey, what do you want today?
A bologna sandwich and a glass of milk, please.
That's it?
That's it.
You sure?
Oh, I've been looking forward to it all morning.
Yeah, well, Telly, I'm sure you have. But, you know, now that you think about it, are you positive that there wasn't, like, you know, something else that you want besides a, you know, bologna sandwich and a glass of milk?
Well, I guess I would like a pickle.
A pickle?
You got it.
I got it?
You got it.
And do you know why you got it? Because this is Hooper's Store,
where you can have what you want just the way you want it.
Is this a great establishment or what?
No. Yes.
Bye, Alan. Thanks a lot.
All right.
See you later.
So long, baby bear.
Okay, You want a half sour, a dill, or a gherkin?
I want a pickle.
Here with our friend Garth Brooks.
Garth Brooks!
Yes,
we're gonna sing a song together.
Sing, please. Sing.
Maybe we should start singing then, okay?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's very little bunny.
About all of us singing the same song, okay? Like, I'll lead and you follow kind of thing?
Song?
Yeah, a song. Well, listen, it goes like this.
Okay. I'll sing a song.
Okay.
You'll sing along.
We will?
Yeah. I will lead, and you will follow. Like a game.
I get it, and I follow the leader.
It's just the same. And together we'll make music.
That sounds great.
How do we play?
I'll sing, you guys copy.
Copy! Okay. Don't get on copy!
Copy this here, okay?
Whoa, whoa,
whoa, whoa.
La, la.
La, la.
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy.
Ha, ha.
Ha, ha.
Sing real high.
Sing real high.
Way down low.
Together we'll make music.
Oh,
song.
We'll sing along.
You'll sing along.
You will lead.
I will lead.
And I will follow.
You follow. I'll say ooh.
You'll say ooh.
You'll sing it too.
I'll sing it too. And together we'll make music.
Yeah. I don't know if you guys noticed, but on that last time, you guys were like kind of the leaders on this.
Leaders!
Oh, hey, this is great. Would you sing anything we sing? Oh.
Yeah, please.
Sure, please.
Oh, boy. Here we go.
Whoa, whoa.
Whoa, whoa.
Boom shakalak.
Boom shakalak.
Sing, sing.
Sing, sing.
Waka waka walk.
Waka waka walk.
Sing fast.
Sing real fast.
Sing so slow.
Sing so slow.
Together we make music.
Together.
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 We'll make music.
You do a mean boom shakalak.
I prefer this waka waka waka.
You are good. You are very good.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G. H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P. Q, R, S. T, U, V. W, X, Y, Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me?
I'd love to.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G. H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P. Q, R, S, T, U, V. W, X, Y, Z. Now I know my ABCs. I am glad you sang with me.
You're lucky, Mort. All I got in my lunchbox is peanut butter and jelly sandwiches.
All right, here you go, Telly. A bologna sandwich, a glass of milk, and a pickle. Enjoy.
Wow. You bet I will, Alan. And you know what I'm going to especially enjoy? This pickle. Yeah, which I would not have even thought of ordering if you hadn't put up that sign... Hooper Store, where you can have what you want, just the way you want it.
Dig in, Telly.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Alan?
Yeah?
I was just thinking.
About what?
Triangles.
Triangles?
Yeah. And you know why I was thinking about triangles? Because this is Hooper Store, where you can have what you want, just the way you want it.
I'm not sure I see what that has to do with triangles, Telly.
Okay, well, look, this is obviously a great sandwich. But you know what would make it an even greater sandwich? If it was cut into triangles.
You want me to cut this sandwich into triangles?
That's what I want.
Well, why not?
All right.
I'll be right with you.
Oh, no problem. Take your time.
All right. Here we go, Telly. I'm going to cut this sandwich into perfect triangles for you. How's that?
Yeah.
And you know what else?
One, two.
That's right. I will even fold your napkin into a triangle for you.
Oh.
Perfecto.
Yes.
Yeah.
And that, folks, is why they call this Hooper Store, where you can have what you want just the way you want it.
All right. Now, what can I get you, sir?
All right. Alan?
I'm sorry, excuse me. What is it, Telly?
Well, this is great. This is great, having a triangle sandwich and a triangle napkin. But you know what I've never had before? I just thought of this. It just popped into my head. A triangle plate.
Oh, well, you know what? I don't think I'm going to be able to cut this plate the way I cut that sandwich, Telly.
Maybe not. But you could cut a paper plate.
Why don't you just eat the sandwich off of this plate, Telly, all right?
Whoa, where am I? For a minute, I thought I was in Hooper store where you can have what you want just the way you want it.
Okay, Telly, one triangle plate coming up. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'll be right with you.
No rush, I'm deciding what I want.
All right. Okay.
Who can make a shape?
Me! Triangle!
Oh, hi. Radar is ready to see the number of the day. How about you?
Here's a number, it's called 15. It's a pretty big number, if you see what I mean. So here's a puzzle with 15 parts. Turn it into 15 hearts.
15 fluttering shapes fly by. 15 birds fly in the sky.
15 circles that aren't squares.
15 cookies, 15 chips.
15 people you could be.
15 houses on this street. 15 fingers with a friend.
In 15 seconds, this film will end.
15 minutes, 15 hours. When you're 15, you'll have superpowers.
15 things 15 can do. Now I'm done rapping. How about you? 15!
15!
15!
15!
Okay, Telly, you've got your bologna sandwich cut into triangles with a triangle napkin on a triangle plate, glass of milk, and a pickle. You're all set.
Oh, Alan, I can't believe this. I can't believe you. I can't believe this store, Hooper Store, where you can have what you want just the way you want it. Oh, I gotta hug you, Alan. I gotta,
Telly.
Please. Come on, come on.
All right. Okay. Now eat, all right?
You. Whoa,
hey,
yeah.
I'm sorry for the wait. What can I get you?
How's the halibut?
Oh, it's good.
I don't know. I had halibut for breakfast. How about the chocolate pudding?
Oh, that's good, too.
Alan?
Hold on, Telly.
Well, that's okay. See what the kid wants.
He has what he wants. All right. What is it, Telly?
You know, Alan, I was just thinking.
Yeah, let me guess. About the sign? Hooper's store where you can have what you want just the way you want it. Yeah. Listen, Telly, I want you to have what you want, all right? But you don't have to have everything you want all at once. So why don't you just eat your bologna sandwich and your pickle, and the next time you come in, you can have something else to eat, okay?
Yeah. What I want is not something to eat, Alan.
It isn't?
No. Look over there. You see that hat?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. What I want is I want to eat this sandwich while I'm wearing that hat.
Oh. You have eaten millions of sandwiches in here, Telly, without wearing a hat.
Of course I have. And I wouldn't be asking for a hat now if you hadn't put up that sign, Hooper Store, where you can have what you want
just the way you want it. Yeah. Okay, Telly. I'll get you the hat.
Mm-hmm. Right over there. Hey, terrific place, huh?
Oh, yeah, sure seems like it.
Oh, it's always been good. But you know what made it great?
Let me guess. Hooper's Store, where you can have what you want just the way you want it.
All right, yeah, here you go.
You're right.
Telly?
Oh, yeah, nice hat, Alan. Thanks. But that's not the one I want.
Not the one you want?
No. No, no, the one I wanted was behind the yellow one, the blue one there. Yeah, right there?
Yeah, this is a good hat, Telly.
Oh, I'm sure it is, Alan, but that's not really the point, is it? The point is that this is
Hooper's Store, where you can have what you want just the way you want it. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. That's what it is.
Tell me, how's the bologna sandwich?
Well, I'll let you know as soon as I get that hat.
Yeah.
Everybody eats. Everybody eats. Meat and fish and cereal. Carrots, peas and beets. Everybody knows that everyone he meets likes to eat. How do we know it's so? 'Cause everybody eats. There are people who eat sitting. There are some who like to stand. There are people who go out of doors and picnic on the land. There are folks who use their fingers. Others use a fork and knife, but no matter how you do it, don't you know it's so? Eating's part of everybody's life. Everybody eats. Everybody eats. Meat, fish, and cereal. Carrots, peas, and beets. Everybody knows that everyone he meets likes to eat. How do we know it's so? 'Cause everybody eats. Everybody eats.
Hey, Radar, you're climbing up. You're tickling. Radar, what do you want to watch next? Really? Sure? Okay. Watch this.
Let's talk about the letter C. What if you took a cap and put it on a cactus? How about a comb on the range?
What if a baby clam creeps up on a cowboy?
Do these things maybe seem a little strange? What if you took a cloud and squeezed it into coffee?
And that became a calico cat.
Well, that's as crazy as a clown walking upside down.
Or a camel with a caterpillar hat.
That's the letter C.
And now it's time for Worms in Space with our worm astronauts. Five very brave, very smart, very cute little worms. Today, our fearless astronauts will attempt to make the letter C. Our question, can they do it? Oh, it looks rough up there today, folks. But what's this? Yes, the answer is yes. Worms can make the letter C in space. Another spectacular triumph for our five very brave, very smart, very cute little worms.
Yeah, way out west, the letter C's for cowboys.
C for cowboy.
They ride the range where those coyotes cry.
Coyotes.
Then late at night, they cook around the campfire.
Cozy campfire.
And pluck those pesky cactus from their hides. Yee! Ouch! C.
All right.
Yeah. You know what, Alan? I am a happy monster. And you know why I'm a happy monster? Because this is
Hooper Store, where you can have what you want, just the way you want it.
Well, I am glad you're happy, Telly. And you know what? I'm happy, too. And you know why? Because you finally have everything that you want.
You bet I do, Alan. You bet I do. I got a bologna sandwich cut into triangles on a triangle plate, a triangle napkin, a pickle, a glass of milk, and a party hat. What more could I possibly want?
I can't imagine.
Well, down the hatch. You know, Alan, I just thought of something. Oh. Something that would make me even happier.
Tell me.
Accordion music.
Accordion music?
I love accordion music, Alan. It always makes me happy. And it goes so well with bologna.
Well, I'm sorry, Telly. Look, I know what the sign says. Hooper Store,
where you can have what you want, just the way you want it.
But I'm afraid I can't make you any happier than you are right now, because I don't know where I would go to find accordion music.
The rest of the band's out in the car. You want I should go get them?
Know who's next? I'll give you a clue. His name starts with G. He's cute and he's blue.
We interrupt this program to bring you a special weather bulletin. And now we go directly to our weather monster, Rover.
Hello there. This is your cute little furry pal, Grover, the weather monster, with a weather update. Today, it is going to be sunny outside. Oh, look at the map. See the weather map? Yes. That is just as I thought. A picture of the sun. I think I'll put on my cute little sunglasses. Now, you may want to go to the beach today because it is going to be very hot. But do not get too much sun or you will get a fur burn. Hark! What the hey? What is that I hear? Thunder and lightning? Did I mention it is going to rain today? That is a picture right there of rain. And this here, this wet stuff right here, yeah, that falls out of the sky, that is rain. Now, make sure you carry an umbrella so you do not get your fur wet, okay? Now, then... What? Did I say rain? I meant snow. Ha ha ha. You see these white snowflakes? Yeah, that is snow. Ooh, it is very cold. If you get a lot of snow, you can make snow monsters. Oh, I should have brought my scarf and hat. What the hey? Well, now it is getting very hot. I think it is going to be a sunny day today. Let's see. What did I tell you? What? Oh, no, I meant rainy. I meant rain. That's it. Ooh, I meant rain. Rain, yeah. And snowy. Well, there you have it, folks. Today's weather will be partly sunny, partly rainy, and partly snowy. Oh, and partly windy! programming! I must get another line of work!
Oh. What's wrong?
Baseball diamond. Must find baseball diamond.
You gonna play baseball?
No, no. My mothership is there. Must go home. Can you tell me how to get to the baseball diamond?
Sure. You go to the end of the block, past the playground, then through the big trees. It's right there.
Look for trees, then playground?
No, no. Listen again. Go to the end of the block, past the playground, through the trees.
End of playground, round block.
I can't get you to your mothership if you don't listen.
So hard. So many things to see. Please tell me again.
Go to the end of the block, past the playground, and through the big trees. It's right there.
End of block, past playground, through big trees. Ah!
So I told him how to get to his mother's ship.
Now, now, son. You imagined him.
No, he was right there.
Pretty great, huh, Alan?
Pretty great, Telly.
Accordion music makes me happy, Alan.
Glad you're happy, Telly.
And you know why it makes me happy?
Couldn't guess.
Because it makes me want to dance. Come on, Alan, dance with me.
I don't think so, Telly.
Hey, is this the Alan who put up that sign? The sign that reads, Hooper's Store, where you can have what you want just the way you want it?
And that's what you want, Telly, huh? To dance with me?
Hey, yeah, that is moving on the floor. You know, dancing is good exercise, Alan.
Uh-huh.
And exercise is good for you.
Uh-huh.
It makes you stronger.
Uh-huh.
It makes you healthier.
Uh-huh.
It's fun.
Uh-huh.
And when you exercise, you get hungry.
Wait, so this means that you're just about ready to dig into that bologna sandwich, huh?
Well, as soon as I'm done dancing... Hold it, you guys, hold it. Hey, do you know Lady of Spain?
Oh, yeah. Here we go. And the one, and the two, and the three.
Dance, she'll dance whenever she has the chance. Dance to the rhythm, dance to the beat. Wiggle your body and move your feet. Come join the fun, she'll show you how. So move to the music and do it now. Dance to the rhythm, dance to the beat. Wiggle your body and move your feet. With your hands up high, reach up to the sky. With your hands down low, reach down to your toe. Hands up high, up to the sky. Hands down low, down to your toe. Kick up your feet, kick up your toe. Lift those feet as high as they go. Kick up your feet, kick up your toe. Lift those feet as high as they go. Dance to the rhythm, dance to the beat. Wiggle your body and move those feet.
Grover, you're very furry, very cute, and very exceptionally smart monster have an idea.
You do? Well, tell us about it, Grover.
Well, it is so easy. I believe that we can get through this door by taking turns.
Taking turns?
Yes, just taking turns. You start, Zoe.
Okay.
You and you and me. Her and him.
And him.
try all at once, and it's hard to get done. Try taking turns, then it's easy and fun. Me.
Then me.
Then you.
Easy getting through.
You and you and I.
Taking turns as the days go by.
Hey, follow me.
Okay, hey. You turn it up. Okay, you, Zoe. You turn it up.
Try all at once, and it's hard to get by.
Try taking turns, then it's easy as pie.
Yes!
You and you and me.
Easy as can be. You and you and I. Taking turns as the days go by. Taking turns as the days go by.
Yay!
Me.
Okay, Tally, that's it, right? You finally have what you want.
Alan, thanks to you, I've got everything I want. You got me dancing cows and dancing penguins, a dancing elephant, a tuba player, a set of jacks, a box of baseball cards, accordion music, a bologna sandwich, cut into triangles, a triangle napkin, a triangle plate, a glass of milk, a pickle, and a party hat.
And confetti.
Yay! And confetti! What more could I possibly want?
Exactly.
Yeah.
Now, eat.
Yeah. A fan.
I'm sorry?
All that dancing made me warm. I want a fan to cool me off.
Well, I'm sorry, Tally. You know what? Don't have a fan.
Hey! This is Hooper's store, where you can have what you want just the way you want it.
All right, maybe it is, Tally, but you know what? I still don't have a fan.
But that's what I want. I want a fan.
All right, that's it. Can I have everybody's attention, please? Excuse me. All right, listen, thanks for coming, everybody. It was so great. But right now, I need everybody outside, please. Everybody outside, all right? Watch your step.
Outside?
Watch your step on the way out, please. All right? We'll open up again after we make a few changes. Thank you very much, folks.
You're going to make some changes?
Yep.
Hey, Alan, you took down the sign.
I know I did, Telly. I made a mistake.
But, Alan, you're a grown-up.
Well, you know what? Even grown-ups make mistakes. When I put up this sign, I made a whopper.
You did?
Mm-hmm. You see, when I told you that you could have anything that you wanted, it meant that you couldn't enjoy what you wanted in the first place.
What I wanted in the first place?
Yeah, I believe that was a bologna sandwich.
That's right. A bologna sandwich.
Yeah, you said that you'd been looking forward to it all day.
That's right, I was.
Well, have you had your bologna sandwich yet, Telly?
No.
And why not?
Because every time I got ready to eat my bologna sandwich, I read that sign.
Hooper's store,
where you can have what you want, just the way you want it. Yeah, and every time I read that sign, I thought of something else I wanted. Till I forgot what I wanted in the first place.
Well, you know, Telly, we all want all kinds of things. But we can't have them all. And if somebody tells us that we can, it makes us unhappy for the things we've already got.
Huh. Like this bologna sandwich, huh?
like that bologna sandwich. How is it?
Exactly what I wanted.
All right, give me five.
Yes!
Oh, yeah. Listen, I know you're closed, but would it be okay if I just got something to go?
Oh, absolutely. What would you like?
Well, how's that bologna sandwich?
Mwah!
All right. Give me one of those, then.
Okay. Anything else?
Oh, yeah. A party hat, a triangle plate, and a side order of dancing penguins. I'm just kidding. You see what I did there? I made him think I wanted all that stuff.
Good. Hey, wait till you taste this. This is the greatest sandwich ever made.
Oh, really? Yeah. Oh.
He's got that now.
he's shivering.
He'll be fine. Once he stops vibrating.
Mr. Noodle!
What's that, Dorothy?
Ah, Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do you make music with a drum?
Dorothy, this is how I play drum.
Dorothy, this is how I play drum.
Dorothy, this is how I play the drums.
Channel.
music, music, music. And now, for a golden oldie, the very first music played in the entire world ever.
Once upon a time, millions of years ago, there wasn't any music. As a matter of fact, there wasn't any talking either. The only sounds were sounds like the sound of a stream rushing by, or the wind whistling through the trees, the sound of thunder in the sky. And of course, there was grunting. Plenty of grunting. But there was no music. But then one day, out for a walk, a cave person came upon a hollow stick. The cave person blew into the hollow stick, and the cave person liked the sound it made. So the cave person took the hollow stick back home to his cave and practiced blowing. Then he blew it for the family, and the family liked the sounds too. So they called to the neighbors and they grunted with delight. Soon the stick player was joined by a hollow log player and a lead grunter. Together, they were the very first band playing the very first music. So from then on, every Tuesday night, everyone would gather round and listen.
Stay tuned for The Music Man, The Sound of Music, and Name That Tune.
Thank you, TV. But Elmo wants to learn more about music.
Hey, you want to know about music? I'll tell you about music. I'm an accordion.
Well, does an accordion make music too?
According to everyone who plays me, I do. Yeah, see, I've got these great keys and buttons you press to play me.
Oh, can Emma play you?
Oh, of course.
Oh, good. Hey, nothing happened. No music.
Well, of course not. You didn't stretch my bellows.
Wow.
Or squeeze it.
Well, Elmo loves your bellow. Oh, Elmo has a belly, see? See? And right here is a belly button.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. But that's not all, kid. I can play soft.
Oh, pretty.
And I can play loud.
That's loud.
Mm-hmm. I can play high notes.
Wow.
And I can play low notes.
That's low.
And you know what, kid?
What?
There are lots more instruments that people can make music with.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, excuse me. Wow! Well, what's that?
That's a clarinet.
Oh, look, look, look. Look over there. Dorothy is imagining Elmo playing a clarinet.
There's the drums. And my buddy the banjo. My friend the trumpet.
See, there's all kinds of great music in the world, kid.
Yeah.
Enjoy it. Well, see ya.
I'm up at the door. Making music. You know, of his friend Harry humming with this camera. It's called Harry Humming by Elmo. Oh, nice. And that's Harry humming.
How'd I look?
Very good, Harry.
Thanks.
Yeah. Silly. Elmo loves music. So does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the music song. Here we go. Music. Sing, everybody.
Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
Yeah, you know what? This was a great bologna sandwich, Alan.
Oh, thanks, Telly.
A great one. Just what I wanted.
Toodaloo!
Funding for Sesame Street is provided by the annual financial support of PBS viewers like you. Please call the toll-free number on your screen to find out how you can order Sesame Street educational activity materials for your children.
Happy birthday, Sesame Street. 30 years and counting.
Happy birthday.
Happy 30th, Sesame Street.
Happy birthday, Sesame Street.
Happy 30th, Sesame Street.
Oh, that's nice.
Happy birthday.
Sesame Street, happy 30th.
Happy 30th birthday, Sesame Street.